I think that was the best show I've ever had.
I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey guys, it's your girl Jamia. And sorry for this quality, but like, yeah. So I'm gonna do a night routine. Like, it's Sunday and I'm getting ready to go to school tomorrow, so. Yeah, so let's get started with the video, cause gotta get to work, So what is currently? Okay, so it is currently 9:11, and I'm finna show y'all what I do to go to sleep, like, on school nights. So, yeah, let's get into that. Okay. So, first, I just get my necklace out, like, and I'm gonna sleep in this room. It's this right here. And I just, like, ma'am. Okay, yeah, I'm back. So, I'm finna get in the shower. I'm finna put my shower cap on. And I'm finna get in the shower. And when I get out the shower, then. Y'all, I think that was the best shower yet. It was safe. Like, so now I'm just gonna.
Who are you? I'm CashNetUSA.com.
It's 9:40, so now I'm gonna just get my school clothes out, because I don't want to. Money's on the way with CashNetUSA. So I'm just gonna get my uniforms out and then. Now I'm going on that trip. I'll be back when I have my outfit that I
So, this is what I'm going to be wearing to school tomorrow.
One less pastel colored t-shirt and go up a size in the jean department. Yes, absolutely, but who cares?
What y'all think? Comment down below what y'all think. And I'm going to be wearing my pink, gray, and white Fila boots.
I'm looking for Prince.
Yeah. So, I guess it's going to be the end of the video. I'm going to go eat some cinnamon rolls. Then after all that, I probably call it a night because I already ate before I got in the shower, but yeah.
Incredibly sexy.
So yeah, I love you guys. Please like and subscribe. And follow me on my app. I'll leave those in the description down below.
But yeah,
love you guys.
And just so you know, Ronnie, your ex,